The storm is terrible. It's not so much the storm. If there was a light at the end of the road and I looked at the National Weather Report and saw one day that was above freezing, I'd be very happy. But I don't see, I look 7 days ahead and every single day, the highest temperature I can see is 26 degrees. That is disappointing.
I've never experienced anything like it in my life, but it's definitely something to grow off of. Hopefully it's not like this anytime soon.